I want to begin with a pleasurable task, to acknowledge a group of outstanding young foreign-born professionals, dancers and biomedical scientists, who have been selected by the juries to receive finalist awards in the competition for the Vilcek Prizes for Creative Promise. We received over 80 applications in each of the two fields, in biomedical science and in dance. And many of the applicants are truly superb. Four dancers and four biomedical scientists have been selected by the respective juries to receive the finalist awards. And I can assure you that each of the recipients of the finalist awards would be perfectly qualified to win the main prize for creative promise. So let me briefly introduce to you these outstanding young awardees to you, starting with the dance professionals. And I will read the names of the awardees, and as I read them, may I ask the awardees to please stand up. And again, I have a little bit of a hard time to actually check whether you will be standing up, but I'm sure you will. So the first finalist I will mention in dance is Fanny Ra, born in France. Félicitations, Fanny. Next, also a dancer, Thang Dao, born in Vietnam. Chuc Mung Thang. That's, I was told that it's Vietnamese. I hope that it is correct. Alice Gosti, born in Italy. Congratulazioni, Alice. And Pontus Lidberg, born in Sweden. Gratis, Pontus. We are projecting excerpts from the performances of these artists on the screen. And also in the fall, the Vilcek Foundation will be sponsoring a series of dance performances by these artists in the Joyce Soho Theater. And I hope many of you will come to see them perform in person. Now let me introduce to you the recipients of the four finalist awards in biomedical science. I would ask the awardees to please stand up as I read their names. Konrad Hochedlinger, born in Austria. And Andreas Hochwagen, also born in Austria. It is really amazing that we have two awardees from the small country of Austria. And moreover, the first four letters of their last names are identical. In addition, if you look at their biographies, they have a very, very similar trajectory. So, herzliche Glückwünsche und Servus. The remaining two awardees in science are not from Austria, but they are no less remarkable. One is Songhai Shi. Born in China, Gun Shi, which I'm told means congratulations in Chinese. and Benjamin Ten Uwe, born in Canada of parents who emigrated from the Netherlands. I can say congratulations in English to you. It may seem unfair, but we are not inviting our science awardees to dance for us. Instead, we are only projecting their photos so that you can better remember their names and their faces.